This video is a quick sales tax example. Mia found a receipt for a pair of boots for $130.46, tax included. If the sales tax rate was 5%, what was the list price of the boots? Okay, so I'm going to set this up as a simple algebraic equation. I know that the value on the right side of the equals will be $130.46 because this includes the original price of the boots plus the sales tax. Okay, now it says if the sales tax rate was 5%, what was the list price? The list price being the original price or the tag on the boots. All right, so I'm going to let X equal the list price. So I'm going to take the original price, the list price, and I have to add the sales tax. So the sales tax as a decimal is 0.05, and I want to multiply it by the list price. So what this can translate as is the original price plus 5% of the original price is equal to $130.46. Now here I can combine like terms. So you can think of this as having a 1 in front of the x. This is 1x and I want to add 0.05 more. So this simplifies to 1.05x and I still have $130.46 on the right. Last step here is to divide both sides of the equation by 1.05. And then doing this division in the calculator and rounding to the nearest cent, the list price is $124.25. A quick gut check, this final answer should make sense. It shouldn't be more than this final value. Okay, you should expect it to be a little bit less. All right, so an answer of 124.25 makes sense with respect to what the problem is asking for.